Sister Edlin, right, George? I'm asking, who killed me, Sister Edlin? They chop off she head from she body and send she to eternity. The murderer is still running around and poor Edlin on the ground. So right, George,
tell me,
what are you doing about the tragedy? Police up and down in van. They're locking up Rastaman. They're harassing Tim Hector. Yet they can't find who killed me, sister. A woman, oh, a darling, that was me, Sister Edlin. She used to live in Blizzard, and to mind herself, she worked hard. I cried tears like the River Nile for me, sister, me father's child. Me kerchief wet, me head in exile, and the murderer running wild. Police commissioner,
tell me,
what are you doing about the tragedy? So much police in the place, eating, drinking, pulling the face. Government money's going to waste. Murderers, they can't find a trace. Sad situation for the whole population, because police protection is for every Antiguan. The police can't protect Mr. Bird and leave the poor man, that's absurd. In the Constitution of Antigua, all are protected by law. Right, George,
tell me,
what are you doing about the tragedy? You're finding them dope pusher, you're finding them housebreaker, you're finding marijuana, yet you can't find Edlin's murderer. Reality, Edlin killers are now free. Such senseless brutality could have happened to you or me. Look, New York, London, and Tokyo, Miami, Bonn, and Chicago. They're large cities, and yet police does find man, bird, or beast. So, right, George,
tell me,
what are you doing about the tragedy? You harassing the gambler, police don't want the limer, standing by Fanta corner, yet you can't find Edlin's murderer.
Who killed me, sister? Who killed me, sister? Who killed me, sister? Who killed me, sister? Who killed me, sister?
She got a mother.
Who killed me, sister?
And a father. Your brother,
who killed me, sister?
And she's sister,
who killed me, sister?
Lead